The growth of food tourism. In the early days of the food tourism industry, the term food tourism described the pursuit and enjoyment of food and drink experiences by travelers. Between 2012 and 2018, food tourism became more mainstream and included experiences such as cooking classes and exposure on television and social media. Many travelers now rank food as their main motivation when selecting a destination.